going to show you how I would fix the colors for this apple.
I would use some naphthol red, a little bit of cadmium orange, and some titanium white.
For the light side color of this apple. And then for the shadow side, I would use alizarin permanent and just let it kind of blend together in the middle.